Welcome back. About 25 million people will get a boost in their food stamp allocations this month. The Biden administration says it's part of an executive order adding $1 billion to the program each month. Now it'll go to recipients left out of an increase Congress approved last year. The Trump administration excluded them, but they're some of the lowest income families in that program. The pandemic has caused a hunger crisis in the U.S. with millions more people applying for food stamps.